Hello everyone, welcome to Unboxing Boss. I'm back again with a new unboxing video. Here we have a package from a brand called Chevik. They make amazing bike phone mounts. So let's go ahead and unbox it. Here we have two packages from them. And let's see what's in the first box. It says motorcycle mount. And there's some branding on it. You can see some features over here as well. Now let's see what's inside the box. There is a phone mount here. This is called the X Grip from Chevik. You also get a card here where there's Chevik branding and a few details about the brand. And you get this rubber holder which helps to hold the phone tightly, and you also get a free keychain, which is a Marvel keychain. If you are a Marvel fan, you're gonna love it. Let's see how this X Grip looks like. Wow, it looks pretty strong and sturdy. You can see it's flexible. It can hold any phone which is under 6 inches. That means it can hold almost all the phones. You have a wire as well to charge the phone. This has to be connected to the battery of the bike. Let's go ahead and unbox another box. You have two more boxes in here. Let's see what's inside this one. There is another keychain, and this is a Batman keychain. And you have some mounts which helps to fix it to the bike. And you have a cable which helps to charge your phone. It is a USB to iPhone come Android. Both the phones. And this is the U-Grip by Chevik. And you get another holder as well. These are all the things you need to while fixing it to the bike. Let's see what's inside this box. You have another USB cable and some plastic mounts, and this is the claw grip by Chevik. There is going to be a separate comparison video between these three mounts. This is the Q grip, the claw grip, and the X grip by Chevik. Stay tuned for the new video. Thank you so much for watching my video, and the links for these products would be placed in the description below. You can go ahead and buy them. Thank you.